So today I am at the First United Methodist Church. This is video two. I am in the main sanctuary. And this organ has three manuals, and I think it's over 2,600 pipes. A very nice organ. Let me shut this door. So today I am at the First United Methodist Church in Brevard, North Carolina, main sanctuary. This is video two. You might have noticed that last week I covered the chapel organ. Unfortunately, someone was practicing, so this is now the main organ. I should start with the choir division. It's got a nice flauto dolce. Very pretty. Add a flute celeste to that to make it a half step lower. So very pretty. We have a gamshon. Kramhorn. Very medieval. We have a choir 14 and a choir, or choir 16 and a choir 4. Very nice. We have a melodia. Very pretty. We have a gamshorn 16 foot. Very pretty. And excuse the children screaming in the back. There's a playground. Positive, we have all 8 foot. We have a really, really nice pretty board on. Very pretty. Got a nocturne. Inside of a black blotto. Sounds awful. A zimbelstern, very nice zimbelstern. The positive in the choir. And the great has a very nice open diapason. My hands are slow this morning. A nice gamshorn. And an 8 foot. Unfortunately, the chimes are not working this morning, which is very sad. They have little chime bells things in here. We have an octave and a 15th. More or less the mixture. And the furniture, the higher mixture. Now the swell, we have a very nice trumpet. String section. Is that the flute traversa? Very, very pretty. Flute traversa, which is a spit flute. Very pretty. Aurora cadet, 8 foot. Hautboys. Like a muted trombone in a sense. Crescant. Full swell. Sounds like this with the tremulant on. Pretty powerful. The pedal, we have a clarion. Double trumpet. Gamshorn and a roar gedeck. Sub bass. Contrabass, which is too powerful for this organ. A lot of noise. Sub bass 16. Mm-hmm. Deck 16 in a guest room. Sub-bass 6, super octave 4, open flute 4, and then a trumpet 8. The whole pedal division sounds like this. So, in a sense, it'd be like... string section for this is very pretty. It's swelled to great. This is what it sounds like. Very pretty. If we add a Gemshorn and a Rorgadeck to that. Unfortunately, the 2T does not work with just the 2T button. You have to pull every stop, which is kind of inconvenient, but what can you do? So just give me just a second. So this is full organ. So the tremolo, the flute celeste, violin celeste, and the viola da gamba, as well as a choir 8 and 4. And this is what it sounds like. And the tremulant really spits. It's a good sound. Good sound. See, there's something else that I know. Oh, yeah, the Zadok the Priest sounds very nice with full organ. Give me a second. I'm so unorganized. Sounds pretty decent. I'll show you the chambers. So this over here is the choir division. and the some of the great. And then there's the sanctuary, beautiful sanctuary. And then the great pipes. And then the stained glass window in the back of the church. If you like this video, please be sure to like and subscribe and share to your friends. And I'll give you another tour of another organ sometime soon. Thanks.